What? I just stopped by Cheryl's room, Nick.
No, you didn't.
I did.
That room is over my dad's desk.
Hey, Cal. I just stopped by Cheryl's room. And,
Cheryl's room?
She had a package. Where did that come from?
The delivery.
Where's the bag that I asked you to bring up with the baby bottles?
On the counter. The delivery guy brought it. Yeah. Look at it.
Stop, he's friendly.
Turn him around. Nick, that thing is terrifying.
You can pet him.
Are you gonna prank Grandma with this?
Yeah, you can put it right
there. What's this?
Ow! He only bites after you pick him up.
Are you gonna prank Grandma?
So pet him right here. Pet him. He's nice. He's not gonna do anything. See?
He's nice.
Yes.
Why does he have blue eyes? Yes?
Because he's a blue-eyed spider.
What's Chenzi doing? Oh, the spider's right under Chenzi. Think you better get that spider away from your sister.
What do you think she likes?
I think she's afraid of him. Nick, are you gonna prank Cheryl with that?
He's not a girl, he's a boy.
Who? The spider?
Yes.
Are you gonna prank Cheryl with that thing?
He's gonna come freak out.
When Grandma and Papa go down there to talk to Cheryl, you're gonna go in there and send the spider in?
You know what, he's never gonna know. When the hell is even Grandma gonna be here?
I don't know. Grandma's fuming right now that she's not here yet.
He's getting some things to pack.
Yeah.
Packing.
We're not going there now, so.
I'm gonna
Nick, what are you doing? Can I come in, Nick?
Stop.
Hey!
Stop.
Let me in there.
No, welcome. This is McDonald's. You can't come in, McDonald's.
I can't come in, McDonald's. Hey, is that Stitch you got behind you there? Hey, Stitch.
Decoration.
Is that manager Stitch? Stitch, you got, what kind of burgers you got?
We have, welcome to McDonald's. How can I help you? What Happy Meal do you want?
I want the Stitch Happy Meal.
You don't have that. We have Toy Story 4.
Oh, alright. I'll take it to a Woody
okay.
Happy Meal. Thank you. How much is that?
$200.
I'm not paying no $200 for a Happy Meal. What are you, nuts?
Here.
I give you $5.
No, that's not enough.
Yeah, I give you $5.
Still.
Everything $5. This is Wildwood. Come on.
No, this time, this is a different one.
What do you mean? All right, I'll give you
$100. Thank you. Bye.
Goodbye.
Welcome to Wendy's drive-thru. How can I help you?
Oh, now we're at Wendy's drive-thru. What do you got there?
A Toy Story. You have a Stitch Happy Meal or a
Wendy's store. Doesn't have Happy Meals. They got kids' meals. Yes.
Here you go.
How much is that?
$100.
$100? You are a
no,
thief.
Because I'm not a thief.
All right, you are a thief.
No, I'm a pretty lie detector. Cheap.
All right, $100. Here we are. Wildwood 2019. Dicky boy running to his mother and sister. This is Vincenzo's first trip to the boardwalk. Cal! Wait a minute, tell your mother to stop. Callie!
Stop!
Wait for me. Yes. This is Vincenza's first trip to the boardwalk.
With her allergy and all, she's still here.
And she's probably gonna be sleeping by the time we get up there. Vincenza is now approaching the boardwalk ramp for the first time in her 2-month life.
And she's sleeping through it all.
Lobster.
I thought they were putting a Mexican food here.
And we are now approaching the Wildwood ramp as our first time as a family of 4.
Aww, let's hug.
What are they doing?
I thought this place was gonna be a Mexican restaurant.
Nobody can see Nicky Boy right now as he is on my head.
And it's our first time seeing the monster trucks.
Yes, it is.
But they're gonna be loud.
I'm not gonna like the noise, I can tell you that much.
They're not that loud.
Are you still recording?
Yes.
Oh, wait, here. Here's Nicky on Daddy's head. And here's Daddy.
Daddy?
Yes.
They're not that loud.
Yes, they are.
They're not that much. They're like, that's how loud they are, but they're not that loud.
And here we are.
Chenza's first time has Douglas fudge.
Chenza wants some Douglas.
I want some gummy lobsters.
You have to wait.
What's your favorite thing to get at Douglas, Nick?
I gotta buy Chenza her first Wild Wood shirt.
Some gummies. I know you were said get off your shirt.
Whoa!
Alright, let's go. What are you gonna get to eat? Because it's already lunchtime.
Oh, next week. What else did we get? We get slices of mac.
I'm getting a smoothie at that place.
What's happening?
What?
Why do you want to go look at?
What are we going to look at? Where? I don't see him. Where's your mother? Go find your mother. Fried Oreos for breakfast. Not yet. Someone's gotta have it.
This is the only place that sells it.
No.
Let me ask if they have it. Are these the only shirts you have here? Are these the only sizes you have here? Of like the first.
Check it out, Nick. Is that the zombie?
Yeah.
Hey, didn't you go on the zombie?
Yeah, but not for a lot of blue.
You went on the zombie, right?
How does the red, white, and blue look bigger than the zombie?
Because it's closer to you. It's an illusion. Getting ready. He's gonna go. The monster trucks are gonna wake Chenza up. Who are we gonna scare?
Grandma.
And?
Shirley.
We're gonna get Shirley downstairs, right?
Let's go now.
We are now about to go scare Cheryl and Papa. Oh, yes. Here, let me put it on. You got the controller? Wait, wrong floor. What happened?
She's
not
here.
Oh.
Wait, no,
Nick. Nick, it's not gonna work by the pool. We gotta wait until she comes back.
She's not gonna come down for a while. They'll have to come back.
No, we can't prank call. Because Grandma left already. All right, well then, you gotta go talk to her.
We just talked to her.
Well, you gotta go talk to her.
All right, we have to...
Right, so. Put
that on. Get some brochures.
That thing is scary.
It is. That one was all over the bed?
Yeah.
Oh, by the pool? Can't go by the pool, it works. Just don't make it land in the pool.
Yeah, but there's probably a lot of people by the pool.
No, so who cares? Come on. Come on up. Nick, bring it.
Come on, hold it.
No, it's alright.
It's
okay.
It's high.
That's okay.
Nick, that's pretty big.
That's scary.
Yeah, because we ordered it big. It wasn't at our house. But we ordered it here.
Yeah.
She's talking to somebody.
No, bring her. No, bring her. Bring her.
I'll get her. Let me control it, Nick. You put the spider down. Yeah, but... Send it over there. Look at that thing.
Bring it this way.
That thing is terrifying.
Bring it. Hey, get over here.
Where am I putting it down? We gotta put it down over there. Over there, Nick. Here, wait. Hold on, wait. Press the button in the middle. Look.
Whoa. Don't let him get wet.
He's friendly, he doesn't bite.
Actually, he does bite.
Ah!
Imagine
seeing that thing there, sitting under
Spencer the
spider. And then he runs out when you walk right by it.
Spencer the spider.
You could really scare the hell out of people with this thing if you.
In the dark, you can.
Chrissy would have a heart
attack. Bring it over behind your back.
Hold on, wait. Wait, Nick. When I tell you, just press the button in the middle.
Over there.
Okay, press the button in the middle. It'll go by itself. No, wrong button. Stop. The button in the middle, this guy. Don't press anything else. That's automatic. It goes by, it does by itself. So you can put, press it and then it.
You test the water?
No.
Cold?
What, babe?
Cold.
Not yet. Wait till Cheryl comes over here, and then you can press the button.
No.
When Cheryl's gonna come say hello, and then you can press the button.
Any new restaurant?
Wait, Nick. Come here. Let me show you. Leave it under my chair, and then when Cheryl comes over, press the button. What?
You need to get his bathing suit.
Oh no, we're gonna prank Shirley first.
No, we gotta take the stuff out first.
Let's do it, come on, let's go first.
I'm going in. No. It is cold. It's cold. Oh.
Did you feel mine up?
What?
You feel mine up?
Ah.
You feel mine up?
Daddy? Yeah. Oh. Go ahead,
mine
jump.
Up. Mine up.
You jump. Jump! Whoa! What do you got there?
You can wheel your own stroller. You're not wheeling Chenzo's.
These are not garbage.
That's not garbage? No,
none of them.
Nikki, you're not pushing her when we get upstairs.
It's garbage. Jens, wait. Time to wake up, Jensie. All right, I know you're taking after Daddy, but it's getting a little ridiculous now, all right? You're in Wildwood. It's time to enjoy the sights.
Cut it out, Nikki. I'm telling you now.
Cut it out, Nikki.
Cut it out, Nikki.
Wait.
You're such.
City.
July. He was a year.
He was a year and
two,
like 15
year
months.
Year and 3 months.
Yeah.
About 14 months. 14 to 15 months.
So Chenza is younger than Nikki was when he first came to Wildwood, or around vacation. Oh, she's not happy. She is not happy.
Would you be?
She is not happy. Chenza is not happy. What are you doing, Nick? Yeah.
But you had a different person.
Yeah, it wasn't Spider-Man.
No.
It's in the attic, that thing.
Get out.
Yeah. We don't have the batteries. Chen's! You're eating Chen's?
Which one was it, Daddy?
It's nice to see that you're awake for a change.
It looks like fat ass.
Do you know that we're in Wildwood? And all you're doing is sleeping? Are you going to go on a boat ride with Mommy?
No, she can't go on rides.
You said you had the thing that you that holds around on your the parkus.
I didn't bring it.
What do you call that thing?
The carrier?
Yeah.
I didn't bring it.
Why not?
Because I thought it would be too hot for her.
So how are you going to go on a ride with her? It's not cool. Yeah.
I don't care. What did you do?
Vincenza!
Oh, you burped. Let's get it.
Yeah, the Vincenza.
This milk looks like you have. Never mind.
It's a family show, by the way.
Hi, Chenzy, mommy.
Come down. Chenz, how you doing? What'd you eat today, huh?
Oh. Don't bring that with us.
What was that, Chenza?
No, Nick, she's allergic.
Hold on. Did you have milk today?
Stop.
Yeah? How does that milk make you feel?
Yeah. Alright, she doesn't like it. The fucking thing is creepy. The eyes creep me out. Give me a water, Lance.
Chenza. What are you doing?
No, he's going to climb on the carriage.
What are you trying to do? I'll help you.
Stay stable.
I'll help you.
I'm going to do it on my foot.
Where'd you get that? Oh! Hold on, Nick.
Hopefully the spider's on.
All right, here we go.
Hopefully the spider's
on. Daddy's going in first.
Hopefully the spider doesn't poop all over the place.
You put the spider to bed?
Down, please.
I'm sure that spider cost a pretty penny. You don't
Someone's
want to lose it on
the
boardwalk.
Where's no, I need to bring it.
Where's
no. G. Wait. Shh. Quiet.
I forgot to bring your flashlight.
Oh,
what's
up? Oh. Oh, no.
What are you doing? You're crazy, man.
Who's doing that?
Chandy. See?
Who's doing that?
Who's doing that?
No, what was the line?
What?
Oh, no.
Where are we, Chenzy girl?
Nikki!
Chenza! You're awake! The first time awake on the boardwalk.
Try to get her to laugh.
Look at this guy.
Chenzy, look at him.
Keep an eye on him.
Chenzy, where's your girl?
Nick! All right. I know that. All right, Nick, it's time to get in. That's it. Not happening. Not happening. Nope. No, you already had your 1 minute. Nope. Nick, not happening. Listen, if I give you 1 more minute, you're not going to ask me for again. 1 more minute, you're not going to ask for another minute. Is that a deal? Because it's too many people up here, Nick. Let's watch it. We're going to watch it. We're going to watch the tram car as it goes by. Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
All right. Kelly! Let me see what Vincenza's doing.
Let me look at Daddy.
Vincenza!
Look at Daddy, honey.
You're going to come on one of the rides?
Thank you.
Jenji's going on her first ride in Wildwood. Make her smile. Nick it more. Nick, you want to get over there and take a picture with your mother?
Here. Stand up real quick. I'll take one of all of us. Get in the picture. Hurry up.
I guess you can stand.
Wait
a minute. Nick, look at the picture. Look at Jenny. Yeah, come on. Nick it bar.
Look at her. She's sleeping. We gotta redo it. She was coming.
Yeah, I saw a good one there.
No, her eyes were closed.
Wait, Nick, we're gonna pick her up.
Cal,
I don't like that. I wasn't smiling. I was looking at the camera. There you go. Why don't you like taking pictures? Hey. You're going to go up and down with this thing?
Yes, I go up and down.
Yeah.
You like to stay
right here? Yeah. Oh, sorry. I'm hitting into everybody over here. I hope she doesn't puke. Whoa! Look, she's hiding her head. Whoa! Hold on tight, Nick. Chance's first ride in Wildwood. Naked boy! Naked boy! No, this thing comes down on us. See that? Huh? You're gonna get squished. Hold on, I gotta take these off.
Whoa! I'm gonna toss my rocket down.
No! But I do tell her. I think we're stopping. It's hard to tell though. Whoa!
The guy has to let us out of here.
What'd you think, Nick?
What the?
This thing almost got the jewels, Nick.
Step right up, man. Give it the best shot.
Oh, my head. Oh, my head. Uh-oh. We're high up. Uh-oh. Whoa! Whoa! Uh-oh. Here we go. Yet. Where's the hook? What's that? Oh. Need him too? Yeah, we. Pull. They took my shoes off! Get my feet! Ah, that was the wrong belt! Go, go, pull, help me, I can't go myself. Come on, help me, help me. Help me. You help me, help me. Oh, wow, look at this. Uh-oh, uh-oh, we're going high. Oh, let go. Whoa. Ah, all right, help me, please, help. Come on. I can't do it alone. I need help. Yeah. Help me! Help me! Here we go! Whoa! We're going all the way up! All the way up and down! Keep on! Help me! Help me! Help me! Help me! Whoa! Well, here we go! Whoa! Here we go! All the way up! All the way up! Oh, whoa! Whoa! That's it. We're going all the way down now. I know. Look how high we are. Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
they're letting someone else on. Hey, get that thumb out of your mouth. Can you see Papa down there? You see Mommy down there? Whoa! Look how high we are! Now we're even higher! No seatbelt on this one. You're right! We should have a seatbelt. Here, come over here. Sit by Dad. I'll be your seatbelt. You see Mommy? Mommy!
Mama!
Hey!
Mama!
She doesn't hear us. Kelly!
Kelly!
They don't hear us. Vincenza!
Vincenza!
They don't hear us. Whoa! Hey! Get a bag for what? What? Nick. Look, we have enough gummies.
Give me that.
Oh, Ma, you got Chenzi, huh? Oh wait, we're not buying anything. They don't wait. You, they have the.
Yeah, they're closed. Can't buy nothing.
Cal, they don't have it. Mel, what was that? What was that?
She was. They don't have any fruit in there.
Dick, we pranked them all. What was
that? You?
Oh,
come on.
Mickey boy! Get in there, get in there! Jump in there, jump in there! Ah! Nick, you got a tool? You're gonna go on a tour with your mother?
No, you gotta go on a tour.
Because it gets deeper. Nicky boy! You gonna get in the tool? Hey, do they have a triple? We gotta hold on to each other. Nikki Bar! You ready to go in the tube? In the lazy river?
Oh.
No, you go on with it. I get a separate one. You can't just float. Grab that too. What? I'm gonna get on this one and I'm gonna hold on to it. Here, hold it too.
I wanna say you went the wrong way. Hold on to the handle.
Why don't he just stay in the middle? He's not going to sit on there. I don't want to lose my shoe. No, he's going
to
fall in, Cal.
I'll stay like this, like holding hands.
All right, wait, wait, wait for me. I'm going to hold on. Wait, wait, grab my foot. All right, let's go. Oh. Wait, what happened? Wait, Cal, get back over here. Wait, we'll go in all three of us to go into two. Wait. We're going in the river. Get back over here. Get back over here. Yes. I got you. Don't worry. Stay on the side here. Cal, come here. I gotta get out, Nick. Hold on. Oh.
How about we just stay out?
What? Come over here. Mommy's gonna lift you on my lap. Come over here so we can get on. Whoa!
All right, Nikki, get on Daddy's lap, man. Get on his lap.
Get
on his get lap.
Over here.
Oh. All right, are we ready to go now?
Whoa! All right, we're going down the river. I had a better view the other way of the two of you, but now my camera doesn't have a good shot of you. What? Because it's too deep over here. This is 12 feet of water.
Lay down when you go under this bridge.
This is 12 feet of water, Nick.
You put your head down. It gets deeper as we go.
We're going to go in a deep blue sea over here, and we got to stay away from the parkour. It was freezing when I went to the store.
Once you're in the
water, it's all right.
Once you're in the water, you get used to it.
No, Cal, it was freezing when I went. Here we go. We're going down the lazy river.
Oh, I miss Kenzie.
Next year, Tenzi's gonna come down the lazy river with us.
I don't know
if
she can.
Why not?
She'll be too beautiful.
No.
I'm staying in the water because I feel like I'm getting used to going to slides and stuff. Oh, good, they have lifeguards here.
Are you serious? Would you stop? I had a good view before I saw the boat of you. He couldn't be sitting on your lap, by the way. We're going down the lazy river. You can't, Nick. This is 12 feet of water. The parkour's all the way down there. You see him? Look at the parkour. Yeah, the parkour's in there. We're going down the river. There's sharks in there. There's stingrays. Don't worry about Nicky. There's stingrays down there. Up, up, get down, hurry up. Get down.
Hold on to Aiden.
We're going under the river. We can't get out. We're going. We're cruising down the river. It's all very deep. It's all. It's 12 feet deep. We gotta get away from them. They're gonna get us. What?
They're not here.
Yes, they are. They're under the water. They're too deep for us to see.
No.
Oh.
No, they're not here.
There's a pirate ship of the Pirates of Caribbean. What do you mean? We just got on. This is the best ride we can go on. Uh-oh. We're gonna get wet. Uh-oh. Here it comes.
Do they really go around at 12:30 and see who has to be out of here?
I guess so. You're getting wet, Nick. You're going under the waterfall.
No.
Yes. No. Cal, push us push him towards the waterfall.
No, I don't want to make him wet.
What? He's all right. Just don't go in. Just get him in there. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Ah. Oh, look at the wheel. We're gonna get wet again. Get over there. Get in the wheel there. Get over there.
I wish I had that thing for my phone so I could have took pictures. But Lisa told me to buy it and I didn't. And that's like paper plans, what that lady has. It's like a waterproof pack.
Look at me. I got my glasses. Oh no! You're gonna get wet. You're going in the water pool. Uh-oh! Nick, look, we're like under moorings here. Look, there's the ferris wheel. Whoa! Oh! You're gonna get wet! It's pushing us away! Smell the chlorine! You're going in! Ah! Go over there, look, we got more waterfalls! Root beer floats over here. Root beer floats. Oh, there's the sky pod. I think. What do you mean? Ah! Oh, sorry. Ah! Hold it down. I got this one. All right, let's get out of here. Nicky boy, are you excited? You're gonna go way up high. We're going on top of Maury's right now. Oh, you're going on with your mother. We're going on top of Maury's, all the way up the highest slide in Maury's. I'm going on after you. You ready to go? Wow, there's nice view from Wildwood up here. Check this out. Nicky Bar.
I don't really know how to sit on.
What? They're going to help you.
Come here.
Get in there. Get in there, Nick. You ready to go, Nick?
Hold on, Nick. Keep your feet up in the air. Go ahead, feet up in the air.
I'm waiting for them. You ready?
All right.
Whoa.
We
gotta go in the same tube though. Whoa! Oh, no! Can I go with them? Thank you. Oh, there we go! Oh! Whoa! You're all right, Nick.
Did you crash into me?
I can't help it. I guess I gotta wait for go a little further.
Okay.
I gotta wait. You gotta go on a little bit. Get back in there. No, you're fine. I can't go up as soon as you go up, so I don't crash into you.
Yeah. Why don't you go on this with him?
Why? But,
go.
Get out.
Go in that
one. All right, get them.
Go with Daddy. No, you're not. Daddy's going to go with you. Go ahead. Take him over there.
I mean, I'd rather do it on the side so we don't.
Sorry.
It's okay. All right. Get up there. It's all right, I'm going on with you, Nick. We're going down this one? Where do we go? What? It's okay, I'm going to go on with you, Nick. It's perfectly fine. How do I jump on now? Can I get on like this?
I can't do it. How do I sit?
Oh. How do I get on? Yeah,
get out. Yeah, put him in the hole. Put him in the hole too.
All right.
Put your legs under his arms. Your legs under his arms. Yep.
All right. Forward. Here we go, Nick. Whoa. Whoa. Oh. We're going down another one now. Thank you.
Yep.
Here we go. Whoa. Whoa. Now we go down another one. Thank you. Here we go. Whoa, this is the main one, Nick. Hold on tight. Whoa. Whoa. Where's your mother? Let's wait for your mother. You need that?
Yep.
Don't follow your mother. Oh, wait, I'll go on with you. Don't worry. Oh, she went under. I got you. Nick, hold your nose. You ready? Whoa! Whoa! Ah! Yeah, but you gotta make sure there's nothing on my lens that I can't see. Is there water on there?
No. How long is your pool for? Nicky, you wanna go again?
Inside your vehicle and hold on to your shoulder harness at all times. Thank you, and enjoy your ride on the Ganga Bounce.
Sailed away. Oh, me something tall and strong. Make it a hurricane before I go insane.
It's Are you holding your breath?
Past 12. Right before your eyes. Lost and lonely. Now you've given me the will to...
Tell you this, whether you want to be here at Disneyland, you don't want to be anywhere else. If you're on the boardwalk, in the Wildwood, definitely want to be a gay man. Yeah, definitely want to get that seat, definitely want to sit in. Hey, we're down to 6 minutes. Yeah, six. Yeah, then it's drawing time.
What are they doing up there?
Shitting!
Where you going? We are now waiting on Mommy and Vincenza. As we get ready to take Vincenza on her first breakfast trip to Uncle Bill's. Ah, Vincenza!
Daddy!
Yes?
Come here, we need to go see where Grandma is.
Where is she?
We need to go up here.
She's probably taking the elevator. Come on around here. Hey, Nick, look, you look like you're in jail.
Let's go take the elevator.
You look like you're in jail.
Come on, go.
Let's go meet her in the bottom of the elevator. It's better.
No, it's not better.
Because she's probably in the elevator already. Come on, here, hurry up.
We have to go.
Come this way, hurry up.
No, no,
no. Oh, no, wait, I hear Grandma.
Yeah, now they said they don't have a window, the ocean view.
Oh, yeah.
They're gonna have a porthole.
Yeah, well we're gonna change that.
We could see if we can switch. If you guys pay your deposit, we can see if she can switch us into the other room.
Well, if she needs a deposit now, forget it. I wouldn't have a.
Why not? What?
Why is that one
going? That one goes slower.
That one goes fast.
Our monster trucks are bigger. Yeah. Oh, great. Put it in your bag. What are you doing over there? What kind of track you making? You're making a monster truck track!
This is
awesome.
Now we're how did it run through? Yeah. Where are you going? That's far. You ready? Let's test it out. Whoa! Make a U-turn over there. Wow! Start turning this way. Wow! How did it go? Oh, Nick! Look! He's taking the red, white, and blue out. Oh no, they're gonna have races. Yeah, I don't know. I think it's faster. Uh-oh, they're breaking both of the monster trucks out on the course. Stay away from those things, they're sharp. Nicky boy! You ready to get on the boat? Yeah, I think we gotta wait. I wonder if we can use our Maury's tickets. Look at this, Nick. We're ready to get on the boat. They're gonna give us a bucket of balls. Are you gonna shoot at Grandma too? Yeah!
He's got Mom. He goes right in here, Nick. Oh, all right. You ready to go? Nicky! Is that your prize? Go ahead, go check it.
Take the shirt out of your mouth.
Ah, anything you want.
This one.
All right, is that for you or for your sister? All right, so now you got to win something for your sister.
How much do you have to get to win one of the big ones?
Oh, look at that guy. Nick, you're a good fisherman. All right, let's weigh it. Put that back. I got it. Wow, 10 pounds, Nick. 15. £20. Oh, you got a pink one for her. Go ahead, give it to your sister. No, Nick, give it to her. Leave it. Good job, Nick. High five.
Thank you.
Nicky boy. Nick.
Shenza.
Whoa.
Jesse. Stop it. Get back here.
What? I gotta get a shot of you. Nikki is apparently singing in the bathroom.
Rinse.
But don't jump on it.
What'd you do, Nick?
No, turn it one more time. The other way, you gotta turn it toward me. All the way, go ahead. No, you're not. There you go. You're gonna break it now, Nick.
Uh-oh.
Can't play with it. All at all. Can't do that.
Take your shoes off. Don't go on there with your shoes.
What do you mean? Why is he going to jail?
Because you brought me.
So you're going to put my pet in jail? Is this Nikki's Polish water ice?
Closed.
What are you closed for? You closed for the season?
I can't be Gucci 318.
When are you opening?
Good. If I had an email sent to you guys with an attachment, could you print it out for me?
All right. Looks like I'm going to have to go to another ice store.
Yeah, I don't have their email address.
So you're going to give it to them to send it there?
Is this Ralph's Ices?
Oh, you'll forward it to them. So hold on.
No.
Get a pen so I can write
that. No. Where's Rita's ice?
That is all the way in Staten
Island. Rita's ice is in Staten Island. Well, I'm looking to get some water ice. Where do I get it?
Okay, what is
the... You serve water ice here?
No, ice cream.
Ice cream? What kind of ice cream you got?
We only have chocolate or vanilla. Or stuff.
Let me have a chocolate
it's
vanilla twirl. That's not cool.
Yeah, she's gonna send it over.
Alright, I'll come back in one more day.
Right now, we're busy working.
I'll come back in one more day. Hello? Is anybody there? I'm looking for Nikki's water ice.
I'm texting Anil right now. Turn voiceover on.
Okay, I turned off voiceover.
Where's Nikki's water ice?
Text Anilio.
I think he closed.
You got strawberry? All right, I'll take a strawberry Polish water ice. Yeah. You got it? You're slow over there. Come on. You're supposed to have that stuff prepared. Your Polish water ice.
What hotel that Disney has?
Hey, what are you doing out there, Nikki boy?
Let me in.
Wait, what do you mean let you in? Why? Where do you want to come in?
In there.
No, no, no. This is Sam's Pizzeria.
How's what? The husband get whatever time off he
This
needs?
Is Sam's Pizza Palace. What do you need?
I think he's an electrician.
You need you need pizza? What are you doing over there? No, no, no.
Yes.
This is Sam's Pizza Palace.
Let me in.
Excuse me, sir. Do you need pizza? You can come to the window and we can give you pizza.
I need to get in.
Where are you going, Nick? Nick, where are you going?
milk in it?
Yes.
Why would you put it in your butt?
Stop. All right, Nick. You got the remote?
Come to visit.
On me, get out of here.
Since when this plastic? Oh,
got, yeah, seriously, it got caught on my arm.
All right, let's not break it.
Let's get it out of here.
Now I got another, Nick, we got another mommy explosion on video. I think he bit mommy, that's why she made that. Mommy's too busy scrolling. You want to go fish? Whoa! All right, close your eyes. All right, go get him. Nick, what's for dinner today? Eel? Oh wow, you got that one pretty quick. Are you gonna win a prize for catching four fish? Wow. You got that pretty quick. Let's check on Chenzi. What's Vincenzo doing over here? Stop what, Kev? What am I doing? I'm annoying you. Chenzo! Forgive me for annoying your scroll time.
Down.
Hold on. Wait a minute, what are you doing?
Let's put your phone down.
I'm gonna hold on to it.
But...
Go ahead.
You know what I'm gonna do.
What?
You know what I'm gonna do.
What?
Stay right here. Probably from sunglasses or something. Oh. Hey!
I don't want you falling.
Uh-oh. Throw him in.
You want me to put you in? Stop. I don't want to go.
Go.
Hey!
I bet you had quarter
for
right?
It is, yeah. I dropped it in the bathtub many times.
Good luck!
Oh! Fuck!
Yeah, really.
Good luck!
I'm ready. I'm
not going nowhere.
Don't pull my
hands. Good luck! Good luck!
Where are you going? That's not fair. I'm in jail. What? Yeah, right. Good luck. What did you splash me for? Oh. Yes. What are you doing over there? Don't close yourself in over there. Hey, is it going down?
Yes.
Nick, cut the thumb out, Nick. Cut the thumb out.
Daddy.
What?
Me and you stay here. The wind can
stay here
too.
Yeah, I know.
She's gonna have to leave us car.
Yeah.
She's gonna have to figure out how to get home.
Yeah, exactly.
You mean you're gonna keep my car?
Yeah.
I have my clothes out here.
Maybe she could get some go-karts from Boris. So Nick, where'd you get that?
I want it.
Where?
I want it.
Gateway?
These. Spiders?
Did you build that?
Why can't I find your drawer?
You put them in the drawer.
I know. I took everything out of the drawer.
Go ahead, Nick. Nick.
You.
I was just doing it.
I'm figuring it out.
Prince Ali. What are we making here, Nick?
Egg on your shirt? Tell Grandma, the yolk is on me.
What are you doing, Nick?
The yolk is on me.
The yolk is on Papa.
Let me see if the wife will get it.
Nick, probably.
Let me see if this is your bar. What are you doing up there? What are you doing up there? Yeah.
Let's race. I'm gonna go in the water.
I'm gonna win. Let's go.
No, you're not gonna win.
You're a skid steer. You're built for construction, not racing. I'm gonna beat you. That's it. I'm gonna come up ahead of you. That's it. Hey, get on! Oh, how'd you do that?
I'm a super skid steer. What are you?
I'm a monster truck. Let's race. You're mine.
No, you're not.
I'm faster than you. I'm a monster truck. No. I'm gonna beat you.
I'm lying for this. I'm a super skid steer. Round one.
One, two, three, go! I got a head start.
No, you don't. Now I'm ahead of you.
Oh, how'd you do that? Well, you are a fast skid steer.
I'm only going side and drive, persevere.
What?
I'm only going to drive and play some video games.
Some video games?
How about we do that?
You want to play video games?
Yeah.
What games you want to play?
Pac-Man.
All of the games they have. Didn't you win like a cool construction vehicle at the arcade?
Yes.
Yeah.
I want you one now.
Where'd you get that skid steer?
I got bought in from somebody. Somebody bought me.
Who bought it for you?
Somebody.
Yeah, who was that somebody? Yeah, me? How'd you suck me into doing that?
You told me you could find better ones, but I someone who bought me.
What did I say?
You said you could buy a better one, but you bought me.
Yeah, well, I'm glad I bought it for you. Let's take another race. Or do you want to catch some snakes before we go in?
Catch some snakes.
All right, let's do it.
Put them in jail.
Let's get them.
Where are they?
I think they're in jail.
Okay.
Bring that stuff over to the table when you get the snakes.
Okay. Why?
Let's drive them over.
No. Leave them there.
Yeah. Hey, when are you gonna learn to swim?
What? I escaped?
Where are they?
Escaped jail!
You better find them.
You said it's going to jail!
Here we go. Where's the net? Hey, is this net gonna sink or float?
What's it doing?
I think it's sunk.
No, it's floating.
Oh yes, it is. You're right. What did you choose? Yeah, well, you were wrong. Go ahead, get them. Get them snakes back in jail.
No, I was telling you the snake. The snakes
were.
I
won. Get those snakes back in jail.
Where are the other ones?
I didn't do anything.
You got him out.
Ah, that's right. You stay in there. Oh, no. No, no.
No.
They're escaping. You better catch him. Hey, Nick, swim under the water.
Why?
So I can see you on camera.
How long?
As long as you can go.
I only stay on 1 minute.
All right, let's see. 1 minute is pretty good.
1 minute. How long? I can't stand there for that long.
Let's see. Swim underwater, let's go.
I did.
Let's see it again.
Why?
So you can see it on camera.
I did. Ugh. Run.
Nice.
I want to see it on camera.
All right, show me the butterfly race. Let's go. Come on. Is that the butterfly race?
Yes, let me see. I'll see it on camera.
No, not yet. Show me the frog race.
Can I see it on camera?
No, I gotta put it on YouTube for you.
Why?
Whoa.
It's where the other is. Frog on water.
Yeah.
Whoa. You look. Give
me
your phone.
No!
Yeah.
Butterfly.
I'll show you the owl race.
Alright, what's the owl race?
You try.
I can't put my hands like that. I'm holding the camera. Oh!
I'll show you how you do it.
Hey, jump in the water. Let me see you get out and jump in. Let me see a cannonball. You didn't yell cannonball.
Well, I have to be louder.
Yeah, you gotta say cannonball.
Cannonball!
Let me see.
Ha ha.
You didn't say cannonball.
I did.
You gotta say it loud before you jump.
Okay. Cannonball!
Yay! Hey, you wanna play some video games?
Yeah.
All right. One more bite.
No! That's all.
Throw it in the garbage.
Good luck putting all this stuff in the
garbage.
That's his house. Matt, what do you got there?
Spider.
Ew! I see him.
Ew. A pretty fart machine in there, too.
Controller?
Mm-hmm. It could sit in the front with you, in the back seat with you, on the floor. Lance, I think we should take this garbage out when I go down. And your wallet, man.
Yes.
You're better off putting his wallet in your bag right now.
I took the razor blades and everything too. Come on, guys, give this a chance. Put in your wallet. Put in your socket. Now, once you get everything out, take the carriage down now. Well, that goes probably in less.
So what's going on here, Nick? We're not happy about that, huh? Alright, go ahead. Get the cart. You want me to press the button?
No.
Which one are we pressing? Are you gonna wheel me on there?
Yes.
I'm gonna get on there. You wheel me on there. All right. Don't make me fool. Wait a minute, let me get on there. You gotta wheel me now. Go ahead, wheel me.
Whoa. Come on, you need to turn.
I gotta turn.
Get on now.
Whoa. Whoa. Don't make me fall over the railing over. Go ahead, wheel me. All right, what are we doing here?
A race.
All right, let's go. I'm gonna beat you. You're slow. I'm gonna win. See? Look at me, I'm winning. I'm winning. Back the other way. Wow, that's a loud vehicle you got there, Nick. But I'm gonna win. I'm winning. I'm winning. I'm winning. Who won? I think you shoot too many balls there, Nick. Shoot too many balls there.